Man, what's got you down at school, man?
I really don't want to talk about it. It's kind of a personal thing.
Man, you're tripping. Come on.
Okay. Well, it's kind of embarrassing, but basically, this kid, anyway.
Thank you for waiting, Mr. McCarrick. What brings you in today?
Haven't we been over this like a million times?
Sure. It's been a while since you've been in my office, though.
Mm-hmm.
Are you still having nightmares?
Yeah, pretty much every night.
And what happens in these nightmares?
My most recent one? Even my dog rejected me.
So you're afraid of rejection?
You can say that.
Do you feel that everyone is lying to you?
All the time.
Got a perm again.
You know what, Finn? You weren't even my favorite anyways.
We're through.
I don't know if I can do this.
Pomponicio, signore!
Changing your clothes.
Fair enough.